WHL has it now in the dangerous Trey Fix-Wolansky. Down to Leason. It's in the net. Jordy Bellerive puts the Western Hockey League ahead.
It starts with Nolan Foote. He's got an opportunity just a little too in tight. Tarasov clears it away. But the next shift out, as the lines roll over, Trey Fix-Wolansky gets it down low. Leason looks in front to Bellerive, and before you could look up, he had it off his stick and right off of the bar and into the back of the net.